Hi, I'm Greg Elliott, the Senior Director of Field Operations at Oracle Park. Oracle Park is a Major League Baseball stadium home to the San Francisco Giants. In addition to baseball, the stadium is in use for about 300 days per year hosting concerts, high traffic recreational events, and other sporting competitions. Instead of primarily relying on pesticides to mitigate turf diseases, Oracle Park uses integrated pest management strategies to protect their high-quality turf playing surface. Soil health is the foundation of Oracle Park's approach in growing healthy turf. Oracle Park is the only MLB stadium that uses biological nutrition program where beneficial bacteria and fungi are brewed on-site in a 200-gallon tank. The biological mixture is inoculated into the irrigation system every time the playing surface is watered, which improves soil biology. In combination with the use of organic fertilizers, healthy soil allows turf to be grown efficiently with a low need for chemical inputs. Improved soil health has resulted in measurable reductions in black layer or partially decomposed organic matter, compaction, and thatch. The additional investment in enhancing soil biology has resulted in healthier turf that is noticeably more resistant to wear and diseases. The added cost of improving soil biology is offset by the lower cost in pesticidal treatments. In 2022, the amount spent on pesticides was 30% less compared to 2021. Forecasts for 2023 are projecting a 58% decrease on the amount spent on pesticides compared to 2022. Oracle Park is also the only stadium that has incorporated the use of a drone to aid with turf management. The drone contains three cameras to help us make data-driven decisions on optimizing watering and fertilization, which are the primary causes of fungus and disease when not managed correctly. The playing surface also has soil sensors installed underground, which provide data on irrigation needs. The sensors are connected to a sub-air system that creates a vacuum for the entire playing surface when needed. This removes the excess moisture and adds oxygen to the soil. More recently, Oracle Park became the first stadium to adopt four electric mowers. The mowers relieve the need for gas mowers and help reduce soil compaction compared to the heavier reel mowers. Oracle Park has successfully developed a turf management program that places an emphasis on soil health, technology, and low pesticide use. These environmentally conscious approaches not only apply to the playing surface, but across the entire organization. Oracle Park is the first existing building in Major League Baseball to be LEED Platinum certified. The Giants organization is proud to accept the IPM Achievement Award from the Department of Pesticide Regulation and will continue to remain an environmental leader.